Ricky Van Bonswinkel lleva poco en Sevilla, pero desde el inicio quiere integrarse en el ritmo de vida de la ciudad. Tan fácil lo quiere poner que hasta se conforma con un diminutivo.
Ah, well, just say Ricky, it's okay for me, but if you guys really want to know, it's Van Bonswinkel. It's too difficult, it's impossible. So just say Ricky, it will be enough for me.
El holandés llegó cedido el último día de mercado y todavía se está adaptando a su nuevo equipo.
I feel very good here. I'm confident. I feel like I'm on the right place. It's a place to be for me. I mean, football-wise, the team we do well, and of course I need to find my place in the team. But every week it's going better, and yeah, I'm just waiting to play and to show my skills, of course. And the life besides the football, it's a great city to live in as well, Sevilla. So yeah, it's a very good place to be now.
Aunque ha tenido alguna lesión, Ricky esperaba tener algo más de protagonismo.
Yeah, I expected to play a little bit more, but like I said, the team is doing well, so I can't complain then. I mean, I have to find my way in the team, wait for my chance, and if it comes, I will try and take it.
Otro al que se le suponía más minutos era Rafael Van der Vaart. Ricky sabe que el holandés justificará su fichaje.
But the main thing is that we still see the quality he has, and that's he has just been unlucky a bit with the injury now in the game when he started. I think it was the first game, and right after halftime he had the injury, and just unfortunate. But yeah, he's back fit now again, so he only gets better.
El delantero ha pasado por varios equipos, aunque su mejor momento lo vivió en el Sporting de Lisboa hace 3 temporadas, llegando a la semifinal de la Europa League. En ese proceso de adaptación, su español es más que digno.
Clases de español de 2 veces en la semana.
Bien. Yeah. How many hours?
En todo, 3 o 4.
Bien.
So, I try my best and I really want to speak the Spanish language, so I follow every class and I work hard to get my Spanish up and running.
Pepe Mel was training in England.
Yeah.
How is his English?
It's worse than mine. I've been a bit longer in England than abroad, so my English should be better as well.
Okay.
But his Spanish is better for sure than mine.
Se atreve a saludar al estilo sevillano.
¿Qué pasa, cabeza?
¿Cómo estás?
Okay.
Okay.
¿Qué pasa, cabeza?
A pedirle la pelota a Joaquín.
Pon la picha. Joaquín, pon la picha.
Pero sobre todo quiere marcar su primer gol cuanto antes.
Do you think you're gonna score in Granada against Granada?
Well, for sure. I'm gonna use this one.
Okay. If you are scoring a great goal, all right?
Vaya golazo, niño.
Exactly. Vaya golazo, niño.
Yeah.
How do you call that in Dutch?
We say like pana.
Pana. Okay. In Spain, we have several forms to say this, like túnel, that's more from Madrid, caño, but here in Seville we say cachita.
Cachita.
Okay.
Okay.
So, if you get training.
Y mi arma? Es mi arma.
Mi arma, I'm going to explain you a little bit later. Mi arma, it's like dude, but it's typical from Seville as
okay.
well. Okay. So, if you're training and you do a cana,
mm-hmm.
or cachita here
in
Seville to Bruno, you have to say to Bruno, Bruno, vaya cachita, mi arma. Okay? Can you say that?
Chiquita, mi arma.
Cachita.
Mi arma. Vaya
cachita.
Cachita.
Mi arma.
Mama, vaya cachita, mi arma.
Ahí está. Yes. There you go.
Incluso si está en el banquillo mucho tiempo, ya sabe cómo decirle a Pepe Mel que lo saque.
Exacto. Sácame un ratito, por favor.
Exacto.
Lo que no puede dejar pasar es aprender lo que todo bético debe saber.
Viva Betis, man, que pierda.
There you go, Ricky. Thank you very much.
Thank you, my friend.
Thank you, man.